Editing this video feels surreal. I've just spent a whole year in college already, and it feels like I just started yesterday. I would say that this year was pretty difficult, but I still had some fun moments. Not gonna lie, I forgot to film a lot of things because of how fast-paced everything was, but let's just start from the very beginning.
We're on our way to the Durin Hall. We're gonna be a few minutes early. I was excited for moving in today, but then I figured out that I didn't bring any of my posters, so I'm not excited anymore, sadly.
Okay, so I don't know how I managed to not film my dorm at the beginning of the year, but here are some pictures. I lived in a triple at Durin, which is me and two other roommates in one room. It's pretty pricey, but if you really like a quiet place and a private bathroom, then this is a good option. I would live in Durin again if it wasn't so expensive though. The first few weeks of the fall semester were pretty chill, but it picked up when I started having coding labs and harder problem sets each week. I made a lot of friends through basically trauma bonding over our homework from ECU 302, because it was pretty time consuming. We spent an average of 10 hours a week on it. Other than ECU 302, which is my intro to electrical engineering class, I took ECU 306, which is intro to computing, M408D, which is Calc 2, and intro to Greek mythology, which was for my visual arts credit. My time usually went to 302 and 306, and I often saw myself going back home between 12 a.m. and 4 a.m. I joined three orgs this semester, IEEE, Women in ECE, and Longhorn Racing. IEEE and WEC are more social clubs, whereas Longhorn Racing, I was part of a team to make an electric car.
Walking out, heading towards the mechanical building for LHR. It's so nice outside, so nice.
Specifically, I was on the electronics team. This whole year, I spent almost every Sunday from 10 a.m. to 7 p.m. with my team, and I definitely made a lot of new friends and learned a lot throughout this whole experience.
By the way, I do owe you one. Your bad gambling paid for my lunch today, so
I got you.
There were a lot of fun events that I attended, like the engineering career fair, which went well.
First interview, it's the interview room.
There was also Navratri, which was hosted by the Indian associations at UT, which were pretty exciting. In the middle of the year, my A&M friends came over to Austin to visit me, and we went to the Taiwanese Association night market. We ate a lot of food and saw some good K-pop performances. My first semester consisted of going to mythology in the morning and then my computing class. Then I was doing labs, attending my EE lectures or math lectures. This year they tested a new curriculum for us in our electrical engineering class, and it was pretty fun. In honors, you get to stick with the same people for your core classes, so I got to know a lot of people and become good friends with them. I also met a lot of people through skateboarding, and surprisingly, there's a lot of skateboarders out on campus, and everyone's pretty nice. Midterms and finals came up for me, so I couldn't film much, but here are some random videos I found from the rest of my semester. After New Year's, I had a more difficult workload for the semester. I took 411, which is circuit theory, 319, which is embedded systems, 312, which is software, and differential equations. The most difficult part about this semester was how I had a lot of my exams back-to-back or in the same week. But this semester I did a lot more exciting things and became more close with my roommates.
Okay. cold. Got back from working on a lab.
Also, I know this is not a flex, but my sleep schedule became even worse this semester. I would leave the engineering building at like 5 a.m. a lot of times. Another org I joined this semester is the Daily Texan video team, and I shot for my video report about skateboarding at UT. It's on the Daily Texan YouTube channel if you want to see it. And a lot of birthdays happened this semester, and it was pretty fun to spend these times with my friends.
Okay, let's just, oh, these are hot.
It's the first time leaving the room in like 20 hours.
Oh my God. I think you're saying a little too much.
He's giving too much information.
Okay, this is a live Q&A. When's the last time you showered?
Wait, that was like 5 minutes ago.
Before that.
It doesn't smell repulsive in the... Oh,
that's fair.
Engineering building.
The CS building smells the worst.
It's so bad. They turned off the air conditioning or something this weekend, and it was...
When exams came up, I would often study on the fourth floor of the communication building because Joon is pretty close to it. I also did a lot more projects this year, and this semester I did something fun with LEDs for longhorn racing. It was purely cosmetic, but I liked the project regardless. It looked pretty cool when we unveiled the car at the end of the year. Around this time, I got very busy and didn't film that much. But here's some more clips from the semester.
It's 12:17 a.m. We're in the Raz office. Jiwoo, Shreya, Carolyn. This is our game console right here. Can move your joysticks.
Two LCDs.
Two LCDs.
Wait, Angela.
And a bunch of wires included.
Anyways, I've learned a lot this first year and met a lot of interesting people. I wanted to make this video so that I could reflect in a few years about how much I've grown from my first day of school. And I hope this was insightful for you guys of the life of an engineering major at UT as well. Hopefully I'll post more in the future years, but for now, thanks for watching.